Save the condition.
So she had a lot of heart. She kept digging in. You could tell when she felt the horses coming up, she kept getting another stride.
Yeah, she was. I mean, she was in the 3-8 pole. I was pretty comfortable. As soon as they tried to run over me, I feel like she wants to do it, you know. So I was pretty confident the whole way. So thank you to Danny Gargan and all his team to give me the opportunity with these nice horses, you know.